So there we go. We've got the. This is what we're trying to look at here. Okay.
Okay. No. And hang on a minute.
So many things are happening. We've got wires given to us. We'll
get to the going with my bird.
Okay. We're going with this machine.
Okay. Let's do it.
Okay. This is the magic butter machine. So what does it do?
So what? I mean, what doesn't it do? It makes. It's a magic butter machine. It's absolutely incredible.
And you don't need a chemistry PhD
not
for this
all.
One, no?
No. Okay. No, it's so simple. You basically put all your ingredients in. You pop it on, plug it in, put the timer on, and once it's done, you can make tinctures. Creams, oil, salad dressings, butter, cannabis butter. It's really incredible. It's a great quality product. It's built to last.
If you put,
so would we just put what, weed in there?
So you
dry weed.
So it comes with a decal box where you put your butt in and you obviously decal your.
Your bud. Decal box?
So, what?
Decal box.
Yeah.
So the decarbonization box.
It's not a cardboard box.
No, decal box.
So it comes with all the gizmos and gadgets.
To tell the
you pop your weed in there because you
don't obviously burn the temp.
Get the fuck out of here. What's that?
So
is now...
So you chuck the weed into the oven, into the decal box, decal the for about
and
20 to 30
okay,
minutes.
Okay, so this
before.
Is a silicone tub that you throw your weed into and then you poison the oven, you decarb, and then you bring it out, and
then
you throw it into there.
Throw it into here. With whatever you want, with oil, with butter, with alcohol, whatever you're making.
Whatever herbs you
want to
put into
so
it.
So however you want to, whatever you want the carrier to be, you use like whatever
use
it is.
Carrier.
Oil, butter.
MCT oil.
coconut oil.
Anything.
Ethanol.
Essentials.
Vodka, tequila.
Let's have a look at some of those dials on the top down.
Then there's obviously this different there's different settings. 1 hour for oil, 2 hours for butter, 4 hours for tinctures and...
are those buttons that describe what's going in so you can kind of walk away?
1 hour, 2 hours.
Put it in, walk away.
And that's
away,
it.
Come back.
You know the days when you used to get a 500 gram blocks of butter and like half a kilo of butter?
Yeah, just sit there
and schnitzels and shit.
Yeah.
And you threw it in a pot and you bubbled it away for a while.
Yeah.
That's doing that.
Correct. Yeah, it's doing
but
everything for you.
Is it doing it under pressure?
More right.
It's
not a pressure cooker.
No, it's not a pressure cooker.
So where does it escape? Where does the air come out?
I don't even actually know.
So
when you're using it, is there like a big smell of weed in the kitchen? Because a lot of people...
It's not much of a smell. Only the smell comes the second you bring it out.
When you undo it, it doesn't take your wrist off, no?
No.
It's not like...
No, it comes off easy. Like
let me hold the top. Let me have a look at this.
Very easy, very simple to use.
Oh, no, it's heavy weight.
It's a blender essentially. It's blending
that's
the vibe,
amazing.
Heating it up.
Imagine that in a fucking Santon City smoothie bar, bro.
You can make
yes, it's all fucking more than
making
hemp hearts and maca and bud and bits and tuning it with some THC.
The whole entire recipe book here. Italian dressing, ketchup, salami salsa,
is this the recipe book for it?
Yeah.
Magic
never
coconut
mind, that's
oil,
what she
wants. Sticky icky wings.
Sticky icky wings.
German
tea
rice. Gordon Ramsay, move the fuck over.
There's batter trays.
Okay, can we go big screen again, please?
So
oh, no, sorry, no, hang on, we
got
fucking, what's going
gummy
on
trays.
There? What are those gummy trays?
Gummy trays.
So, they obviously give you a great, nice
glove
to use with.
With hearts in it, so you can lock yourself with it.
Okay,
it's
you're
great.
Right now, Dan.
Made for love.
No.
We're on the
love. So.